I really love nature and everything about it. Obviously, I have a lot of pictures and videos of nature in my gallery. So that's why I praise the Creator for His wonderful creations. So let me show you my final output in art appreciation class. Some good rainy days. For this final output, I decided to paint the symbolism of two seasons in our country. We all know that the month of June is the transition month from pre-monsoon to monsoon. Also, I was inspired to paint this because the month of June is my birth month. Always remember that whatever seasons we encounter in our life, life must go on. There is a reason for everything under the sun, even when we cannot see the sun.